My dad abandoned me when I was 5 years old. I was scared to have children of my own because I didn't know how to be a father. I never had that role model. When I found out that I was going to be a father, I dedicated my life to being the best dad I could possibly be. To me, part of being a great dad is getting involved with my kids and their school. I was thrilled to find out that there was a special group at our grade school called the FBI Dads. FBI stands for Fathers Being Involved. However, I was soon disappointed to find out that our group was only me and the man that organized the meeting. I wanted to make a difference not only for my kids, but for as many other kids as I could. So I decided to lead the FBI Dads group. In 2 short years, FBI Dads has grown from just a handful of dads to nearly 200 involved fathers. Children with involved fathers are 70% less likely to drop out of school, 40% less likely to repeat a grade, and they're more likely to get A's, enjoy school, and get involved in extracurricular activities. Now, I'm on a mission to help even more dads get involved with their kids at other schools too. It may look like magic growing a handful of dads to nearly 200 in only 2 years, but it isn't magic. It's a simple, repeatable formula that works. It works for the schools to have more dads on campus. It works for the dads to take an active role with their children. And the statistics prove that every aspect of a kid's life is better when their dads show up for them. Find out how to grow a successful FBI Dads group at your school too.